Ankeny's special census is officially underway. An updated population count could help the city qualify for another $5 million in funding. People who live in Ankeny should have received a letter that has a 12-digit code inside, also instructions there to complete that form online. Now, if you don't respond to that form by August 7th, census workers will show up at your door, knock, and say, hey, how many people live in your house?